Today, we are gonna fix Google Discover not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. Before the solutions, there are some things we need to check. The first thing we need to check is whether Google is up to date or not. To do this, we open the Play Store. If you need to update Google, update it, because the problem you are experiencing may be due to an outdated Google. The second thing we need to check is whether the Discover feature is turned on or not. To do this, we open Google. Then, we click on our profile. We click on Settings, and then General. After doing this, we make sure that the Discover is toggled on. You may have accidentally turned off this setting, or it may have somehow turned off even though it was on before. So, we make sure the Discover is toggled on. Our checks are done. Now, we can move on to the solutions. Our first solution is to clear Google's data. The reason for doing this is that when the cache files on our device accumulate, it can prevent our application from working properly. Therefore, deleting these files can be a possible solution. To do this, we open Settings. We scroll down and click on Apps. Then, we click on Manage Apps. We tap Google in the search bar. After doing this, we click on Storage. We click on Clear Data. Then Clear Cache. We click on Manage Space. Then we click on Clear All Data and click OK to continue. We have cleared Google's data. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. Second solution is to uninstall Google updates. The reason we do this is because we may be experiencing the problem due to the last update from Google. If that's the case, uninstalling updates will solve the problem. To do this, we open Settings, then we click on Apps, and then on Manage Apps. We tap Google in the search bar. Then we click on Uninstall Updates. To proceed, we click on OK. We have uninstalled the updates for Google. Now, we will check whether the problem has been solved or not. As you can see, there is no problem with Discover. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.